Hello everybody, I listen bunny 99 aka US Vedanza here. Welcome back another video of cartoon lesson. Before we get started with the video, if you guys are truly love this vibe very much, if you guys are truly a fan of it, true fan of this vibe. Let me tell you, the name of the movie, Walt Disney himself, he's the one who created a movie set in the year of 1946. Yeah. And also, don't listen to this small group of Disney haters, but in other words, toxic fans and the bots, don't listen to them what they said, what they think. Don't listen to them. And also, please show your support, how much you love and care about this ride. I'll put the links down below. Okay, back to the cartoon lesson. Remember, all these videos in this lesson are spoiler ahead. Please finish watching and everything else first. Take your time. Before I watch this video, if I go too fast, please look it up, like this, so like a past decade. So, now we're on the 80s. Remember, I keep eye on the name of the cartoon and the year when it came out, along with other things. So, we get started. And also, there are cartoon characters as well. Like, for especially, you know, Mickey Mouse came out the year in the 1920s. Tell you there are mangas. Okay. Yeah, so if you say, if they are, okay. I'm just making sure you guys have watched everything and everything else first so before watch this video. Pardon me. Sorry, I also feel a little bit tired. And also, you guys have probably known, now we're in this year, 2023, and also, as you guys have noticed, we're going to have a lot of new upcoming games for video games. And plus a DLC is coming up very soon. Yes. I mean, Five Nights at Freddy's is 3 weeks going out of DLC soon as well. But we don't know when it coming out. I might say, to wait and see about that. But I don't want us to get our hopes up. But just wait. Too cute. All right.
Alright guys, I'm gonna see you in the next video. So remember, I'm gonna set these up. So